Hey guys, welcome back to Animated Tanaja.
My name is Jeremy Love.
And we finna react to this.
What's up? Today I'm gonna do my bathtub with Jello. Lots of Jello.
Okay, we're gonna need Jello. Lots.
I know what we can do.
What? Finish this way.
Get on the staircase.
Of Jello. Then just turn on your hot water, let the bathtub fill, and just fill your bathtub with some Jello. Now you need a giant whisk and whisk it all up. Make sure it dissolves and dilutes, and it should be all good. Now just sit back, relax, and enjoy this fast forwarding. Once you've used all the Jello packets, it should look exactly like this. Alright, now let's wait 10 hours for it to cool down. So it's been 10 hours since I left the Jello in there, so let's check it out.
Jello.
Oh my god! What is that? What?
How did you
push
the
cookie? Doesn't taste good, but there's Jello in here, bro. It's so cold. Why is it so cold? That didn't work. Look at all this Jello. Look at all this Jello. Wow. This is the Jello bath challenge. Oh, it's so cold. Why is it so cold? What the heck? Here we go. Try it. It's so cold. Why is it so freezing?
It's too thick.
Yes! Look at all this Jello! Look at all this Jello! What's up? This is like the weirdest feeling. Like, I feel like this is good for your skin because I heard Jello has some good vitamins and minerals. So if you're looking for soft, smooth skin, this is the perfect solution. Look at all this. This is so cold. Why is it so cold? Wow, I can't believe this solidified. Row your boat gently down the Jello!
Okay, we ain't even making it nowhere.
Here we go, I'm gonna die. 3, 2, 1.
So, we're gonna watch another video.
Yeah.
Stay tuned.